And you don't even have a lot of skin extra.
I do. I
not
really
a lot
do.
Of skin extra?
A lot of
Why
skin
do you talk
extra.
Like E.T.? We're fucking Yoda.
I
you
was
don't
it,
have
Yoda.
A lot of skin extra.
Hey, look at just because your birthday party's bombing, don't take it out on me.
All right. Well, you're a big part of that. Fucking, you're the fucking detonator on the fucking bomb. What do you think? You're making this a shindig?
Fuck
off. Hey, chubby! Did you ever fly in a prop plane?
Were you on the plane with Buddy Holly?
Fucking irrelevant questions.
Oh,
chubby, do you fly business or first?
Well, you know.
Do you have to check your hair?
Chubby, that hairy candy dish on your head. Can I eat a Luton's cough drop out of it? Fucking worst questions I've ever heard.
Oh my god.
What does the twist really mean, Chubby?
Jimmy, I thought Chubby took the black mold from your old apartment and put it on his head.
Sabra cadaver, everyone.
Chubby checkers.
By the way,
step aside for a second.
Thank you for bringing Chubby in. I appreciate it because originally I said I wanted Elizabeth, and they're like, "Oh, well, that's we can't get that old queen."
Yeah.
Oh boy. All right, Sabra. No, you get it?
No one was buying the whole wife thing in the hospital.
Oh yeah, just
sounds like Chubby's wife has been in the hospital for 40-some-odd years.
Jesus.
Oh, she's in the hospital. That's where she is.
Hey, thoughts and prayers. Thoughts and prayers.
To this imaginary wife of his.
Fucking Voss, or as I should start calling you now, Charlie Rose. I mean, those are really good questions. Oh. Chubby, do you like singing into the microphone or away from it?
Well, you know.
Chubby, do you like when people clap? To you.
To you.
You shit questions. You
Did
asshole.
You ever perform with Benny Goodman? Yeah. It's going
if
back.
You were at Marvin Gaye's house, but you jumped in front of the bullet. Chubby to you. You're a fucking cunt. And your questions are terrible. Did you ever go to Motown? Shut up. How do they receive you in Israel? Fucking zilch.
Oh my god.
The fucking worst questions ever. Would you be starstruck if you met Ali now? And him taking credit for Ali. I bet you Ali learned to fight because he was like, get away from me, faggot.
Holy shit.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
His boss said he looked like Ali from the side.
Oh my god.
Was like, Obi goes, is that Ali's hair?
Did you hear the codependent me? Ah, you kind of look like Ali.
covering up.
Trying to cover up because you were embarrassed for.
I was embarrassed, but I also, I mean, Voss was getting to the fucking really the tough questions, and I was like, I wanted to get further into Chubby's psyche. Do you put an umbrella up when it rains, Chubby? Fucking stopping everybody from talking with your hand up. Oh, I got one. Does guitar help a song, Chubby, if you would? The fucking Temptations, you fucking old lady. How old am I, fucking 68 today? Why don't you bring in Regis, too, you fucking cunt.
You got him? You just blew the last surprise.
Oh, good.
Oh,
well,
damn.
Was it Regis?
It was going to be Art Linkletter and Regis were going to come in.
Art Linkletter.